Hey guys, Ethan here. Today we are doing some Black Ops 3. Now, this is already recorded. Right now I'm just doing a voiceover commentary. I just want to say, for the past couple of Black Ops 3 videos, and yes, I've been uploading a lot of them, there has not been a voice. That is, yes, I do not use a free recorder. I can show you the next video that I use, a Gado. I'm not cheap, but actually I kind of am. But whatever! Okay, so... with, you know, all this, is on Xbox, and in all this, I'm not that good, okay? So, in the next thing, you guys might see different classes, because, Ryan, actually, he's in my house right now. Say hi.
Hola.
He is actually here, and he told me how to create, well, not create a class, I know how to do that, but he told me how to rename them, so I know how to do this stuff right now, and yeah. I'm probably just gonna put music in these, unless you guys actually want a voice. But the reason is because my Xbox is, like, across from my room. And if it's across from my room, that means I can't get my mic all the way across my room. My cord isn't that long. Like, my cord isn't even that long. Oh. So... My cord, okay, my cord's about, like, a foot. No, not even. Not that long, okay? It can probably only reach to my fan, which is not, it's like a quarter of a way to my room. And then you have my, what's it called? My headset, that'll reach a little bit farther. And my, my webcam, I'm not even gonna discuss that. That's the worst mic I've ever heard in my life. So anyway, I'm not gonna commentate over all of this, over every, let me see how long this is. This is 15 minutes of recording. So you can see, I'm gonna put some edits in, because this is really stupid, I don't wanna spoil, but if you don't wanna hear a spoiler, then just skip like 15 seconds in the video, starting now. So basically, I was number two, okay? Actually, I'm not gonna spoil it, you guys can watch it. It's later in the video around... like 10 minutes or 20, I don't know. Somewhere in there, you guys will find it. But thank you guys so much for watching, and peace.
Bruh.